Hi guys, it's the Hosmess Monster Rojan here. Today I'm not going to be doing a beer review. I just thought I'm going to change it up a little bit. Earlier today, as I woke up this morning, I was, pretty shocked to find out of the passing of the great Meat Loaf this morning. And as the day progressed, Louis Anderson passes away. And just when I thought I could call it a night, I mean, it's basically midnight now. It's January 22nd, basically Saturday morning. Just when I thought I can call it a night, New York Islanders great Clark Gillies just passed away. So this year is not going off with a pretty good start right now, with a lot of high profile names, just kicking the bucket. So just to change it up, I'll be doing a little tribute to Michael Aday, otherwise known as Meat Loaf. And so today I'll be replacing my signed photo of George Wendt with Meat Loaf's 8x10 that I got. So as you can see here, I'll probably be holding on to this and cherishing this for a while. So as you see, I met Meat Loaf at Fanexpo back in 2017 here in Toronto, the biggest pop culture, Comic-Con, really, of Canada, the biggest one. And I was grateful to meet him there. And the thing is with Meat Loaf, when I was waiting in line just to get his autograph, I noticed that a lot of people were noticing that he spent a lot of time with his fans. He talked to them and got to know them and everything, and that was awesome. A lot of people had to come the next day so that he could finish off basically their conversations and sign a lot of their autographs and memorabilia. So yeah, unfortunately I did not, a lot of people were bringing like albums for him to sign, like vinyl covers, but hey, this 8x10 will do, and it's a pretty nice picture of him. So just put that there. I'll probably put him there for a while, even probably from a beer reviews. So as I said, maybe this weekend I'm going to probably be watching, Rocky Horror Picture Show or even Fight Club. But aside from that, I know I'll be listening to some of his albums, the hits of Bad Outta Hell or I Would Do Anything for Love. So that's it for today. Heart goes out to his family, and I hope he's not, suffering anymore. So until then, I'll take it easy, travel and drink well, as far as I can say. All right, until next time.